going down Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind, he was way behind. He was going to make a deal. When he came across this young man, saw him on a fiddle and playing it hot. And then he jump on a hit, and started saying, "Boy, let me tell you what. You probably didn't know he's been on a fiddle player too. And if you can't take the day, I'll just make a bet with you. Well, now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but let's give the devil his due. I bet fiddle would go against your soul, because I think I'm better than you. Boy, said my name's Johnny, and it might be the same, but I'm taking your bet, and you're going to regret, because I'm the best that's ever been. Johnny rising up to the boy, playing so hard. He's taking from a piece of joy, and the devil is the top. And he said, "I'll start this show. And five hoop of the singer dips as he rounds up his bow. And then he pulled his bow across the strings and the main needle hiss. And the man of demons joined out in it. Something something like this. Johnny said, "You know you're pretty good, old son. But you stop right in that chair right there, and I'm gonna show you how this stuff's done. Fire the line, run, boys, run. Because he knew that he'd been beat. And he laid that gold fiddle right down the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Devil, come on back in. You ever want to try it again? I thought I told you once, you son of a gun. Of the best that's ever been. They fired him on run, boys, run. Devil, the rising sun.